Hi everyone. This morning we woke up, just like many of you, to the news of Adobe canceling development on a platform many of us have used for years. For so many of us, Muse was the first visual tool to get many of these things right. Parallax scrolling was huge. And if you're like us, you watched every single one of Danielle's videos. So whether you're exploring Webflow, WordPress, Wix, Squarespace, or just looking to throw your computer out the window, with all the options out there, we want to take a quick moment to do something a little different. And respectfully invite you to take a look at what we've been working on. There are two things we'll cover. We know your time is super valuable, so we're going to move quickly through each of these. One, what Webflow is, and two, migrating from Muse. Let's start with what Webflow is in the context of Adobe Muse. First off, it's crazy powerful. You can create almost anything you can dream up. Like Muse, with Webflow, we can design from a blank canvas. You can drag and drop elements right onto the canvas, but instead of absolutely positioning everything, we're instead visually manipulating the HTML and CSS right on the page. That means we have access to all the modern layout tools like Flexbox right out of the gate. That makes responsive layouts much more effective, still using breakpoint-based designs just like you've come to expect from Muse. Now, with this, you get full visual control over everything CSS offers, all these values here in the style panel. Because of this, the learning curve can be a bit steeper. With great power comes great... There's a quote there somewhere, but that's why we have Webflow University. All the basics of developing, from Flexbox to super granular typography units and styling and everything in between. The result of visually developing this way is that we can output production-ready code. We can export everything, or we can publish right to a custom domain without having to worry about FTP. It's got all the other stuff you've come to expect. Support for Typekit, custom fonts, and Google fonts. These work natively too. Also, whereas Muse has scroll effects, which give us 2 or 3 point control over positioning and opacity, Webflow has what we call interactions. This is complete power and control over creating custom triggers and animations that can change the way users interact with your sites, causing their hearts in some cases to literally skip a beat. You can also develop right inside of Chrome or Safari, so you don't have to publish or export to test core functionality. Just like you'd custom code a site by hand, all of Webflow is designed around classes. Using CSS like this saves us tons of time in the development process and gives us tremendous control in our designs. Finally, Webflow has a visual CMS, which lets you import and manage data, and your designs can reference that data. This is huge if you're managing things like practice areas in a law firm, biographies, menu items at a restaurant, blogs, news sites. But that's what Webflow is, a powerful tool that lets you code visually. Let's talk about migrating from Muse. Many of us on the team have used Muse for years, so we're intimately familiar with the ins and outs of the code that Muse outputs. There's good news and bad news. The bad news is, as you already know, Adobe outputs code that's highly proprietary. It doesn't give us clean HTML and CSS, and most of it revolves around absolutely positioned elements. The good news is, you can rebuild almost anything in Webflow, usually going far beyond what's possible in Muse. Having said that, we're not going to sugarcoat this. Rebuilding a site can be a pain. It's time-consuming, tedious, and downright disheartening at times. That's why we'll say this. Our team and our community are right here to help you transition from Muse to Webflow. We have an extremely active forum, and we have world-class support with real human beings, designers, and developers just like you on the other side. So as you're looking at other options, we want to extend our support, and we'll do what it takes to earn your trust. And on that note, one last thing. Our team is in this for the long haul. We're thrilled to bring more insanely powerful features and content your way over the coming months and years. In short, we're just getting started.